and as you can see, it's pretty heavy. There he is.
It's okay, Buster.
And the owner there in the door, with tears streaming out of his eyes, recounted to us what had happened. I believe one of the local veterinarian clinics at the request of the owner. And he also recounted that this isn't the first time that the dog has bitten someone. And we actually talked to a young man who was at the dog bite from that particular animal there. A much calmer Bosco leaving this house. He saw his owner wave to him by. He is glad that he's gone. He had raised him from just a pup, but in the last month or so, he said things have changed with that dog.